Hi, I'm Claire Fowle and I'm a makeup artist. Today I'm going to be showing you how to create this natural sun-kissed glow, one of my favourite looks. I'm going to be using a range of products by Daniel Sandler, which can be purchased at danielsandler.com. I've prepped my skin using foundation, concealer and some powder, and I've done a very simple eye makeup look, but with a pop of blue on my lower waterline. I'm now going to go in with my Instant Tan to warm up my complexion. So starting off, sweeping along my cheek. And oh, this brush just glides across so easily. Cross down my jawline, and I also want to sweep down my neck. That's really important to sweep down your neck and onto your chest, especially if you're wearing a lower cut top, because you want your complexion to look seamless throughout. Just building in layers. This product works so well because it's so sheer, you can just build up. I'm going to put a bit down my nose, because obviously the sun would also hit there, and some on my chin. Taking watercolour liquid blush in Golden Glow, this is going to add another dimension to my makeup look. I'm popping it on the apples of my cheeks. Starters. I'm going to use my fingers actually. I always like to smile at myself when I do this, so I really know where the apples of my cheeks are. It's a nice way to start the morning as well, smiling at yourself. There we go, and just working up the cheekbone like so. Can you see that it really has got a golden glow? You can really see the sheen to it. It's like somebody's turned a light on under my skin, which I love. Just making sure it's even on both sides. And this just travels so well under the makeup underneath, so I don't need to worry about any patchiness at all because it's a seamless application. And I think I'm going to pop a little bit on my eyelids. I really like a uniform look like this. I always think it's very flattering on all skin tones, all ages. So it's a very sophisticated makeup look when you match your cheeks and your eyes. There we go, just making sure it's even. It really makes the blues of your eyes as well pop. I'm going to complete this look with one of my favourite products, Marilyn Lipstick, and you can see it's my favourite because how much I've used it. I'm going to apply this as a stain, so just pressing on with my ring finger onto my lip, that just bitten look. And I think that really offsets the golden glow. I really love that, really sets off that sun-kissed look.